A system cannot fulfill its purpose until it is deployed. And deploying a system involves physically placing the system's executable modules on the hardware devices on which they're supposed to run. So when you do that, you are basically mapping your components and connectors to specific hardware elements. Here, in this diagram, for instance, I'm showing the same components that we saw in the previous diagram, but we see them deployed on a laptop, which is depicted here in this way, and on two smartphones that are represented here, or PDAs, if you wish. So why do we do this? Why do we create a deployment perspective for our architecture? Well, because the deployment view of an architecture can be critical in assessing whether the system will be able to satisfy its requirement. Because doing this mapping allows you to discover and assess other characteristics of your system that you might not have considered up to now. For instance, using a deployment view like this one and knowing the characteristics of the hardware devices, one might be able to assess the system in terms of available memory. Is there going to be enough memory available to run the system, for example, on this device? Power consumption. Is the power consumption profile going to be larger than what the device can handle? Or again, the required network bandwidth. Does the system have enough network bandwidth to enable the required interactions? And so on. So all of these characteristics, all of these qualities, you can assess when you do this final mapping of the components to the hardware elements.